still, playboy, just rest your soul. I'll be holding it down, yo, still love the dough. Got these ladies on the cock now, you know how we go. Got the whole world on lockdown, you know how we flow. Don't worry about Brooklyn, I continue to flame. The four world with amnesia won't forget your name. You held it down long enough, let me take those reins. And just like the spirit of commission remains, niggas cross the T's and dot the I's. Now that I got too popular, the cops and pies.
Oh, yeah.
So, yo, we about to do this. You know what I mean? Holla at your boy.
Don't start it. Don't start it.
Go ahead,
Chief. Get your head in there.
Give me your speech.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is what I like to say today. I mean,
I'd like to thank the Lord.
We're on the eve of a very large occasion. One of the most important times the country has ever seen. And now is the time to ask yourself, you know, what are you going to do?
This is Barack's nephew. Barack's nephew.
What are you going to do? Dude, it's all about racial equality. So the question to ask yourself is, have you fucked a black man today?
That's not a car.
The Barack Obama discussion.
How we treat people, what our value system is, what we
think. You're in it! For this whole night, we did not hit a nightclub. We came to the tavern, and we drank, and we had fun. But we did not go out to the dance floor. So there's no dance floor. So in closing, I am not a crook.
One spark of bright light is right here. Have you had fun tonight?
I have, actually.
You have? Excellent. There you go. And what was the highlight of your night?
Obviously, right now.
Meeting Kai.
I was noticing. You win! Oh! He might be taller than me, but he's still a little cousin.
He's taller than you now?
Yeah, about
that. That's on.
Fuck you, camera.
Your damn roll.
If you know what Barack is cooking.
Thank you. They're taking a picture of your ass, by the way. Hello, don't look at that way. Don't
well,
make
they
it so
are.
Obvious.
That's how I got out of here.
The best part of waking up is a white girl in your truck.